Doctor, yes? I have a question for you. Remember I was asking about my nose, right? Yes. I don't know whether is it flat or whether is it okay. So if I think that it's too flat and I want to like probably like maybe fill this area, what do you suggest?
The nose bridge?
Yeah.
Keith, you know, to actually put filler in the nose to enhance the nose is one option.
Okay.
If you want to have an aesthetically pleasing higher nose bridge, to also enhance the nose, you have another option that is to using threads to actually give you also a very nice results, which is very straight and nice, and it doesn't look fake into the nose.
How does it work?
Basically, we will numb the nose, and then we will insert the thread, depending on how flat is the nose, between 3 to 5 or even 6 to 7 threads into the nose.
Oh, okay.
The nose bridge to elevate the height of the nose. We can also insert into the columella of the nose to actually give you a very nice
You can do that also.
Yeah, so the nose shape will be very nice and very natural.
Wow. So this nose thread, right? Yeah. Can you use it on other parts of the face?
Now, thread lift, theoretically speaking, can be used on all parts of the face. Mm-hmm. Okay. It can be used to enhance the nose, to lift the nose. It can be used to also lift the face. Okay, let's say you've got a saggy jowls and your fat in the cheek has descended to here. Yep. You can actually use thread to reposition the fat from the jowls back into the hollow of the cheeks. We can help to lessen the nasolabial fold. We can actually help to enhance the jawline to make your jawline more well defined. Lift the eyebrow. Okay. So there are many uses of threads.
Somehow I think it sounds natural looking, right?
Yes, threads are now very popular. Okay, also started from Korea.
From
the PDO threads. Okay, have you heard the PDO threads?
Okay, no.
Now these threads has an interesting history.
Uh-huh.
Actually, non-surgical facelift using threads comes from the East.
From the East.
Okay, it's originated from the Oriental philosophy. This oriental acupuncture using threads inserted into the face and the body can be used to stimulate collagen to grow, can be used to stimulate qi to flow, and can be used for tissue stimulation and formation.
Okay.
And then of course later on we find that it can be used to lift different parts of the face. And PDO threads are 100% biocompatible with our own human body. And these threads are resorbable.
Okay.
They all disappear within 6 to 9 months from our body.
Right.
And by then, wherever, which part of the face that's been lifted, will stay in that position. It might sag a little bit, but after 6 to 9 months, your face will not return to what it was before.
But it will improve.
It will improve. Mm. And usually by then, patients will reinsert the threads, and then they get a continual lifting of the face.
So it should be able to last for about 6 to 9 months,
six to nine months.
A year even.
Maybe 6 to 9 months.
Okay.
We won't overpromise the patient, but generally speaking, because patient sees good results, they will come back to top up the threads. And because as you mentioned, the results are actually very natural.
Yeah, it sounds natural.
Yeah, very natural.
I see. So, important question. Painful or not?
You always go for pain. Now, as in all other procedure, we will prepare you, we will give you some topical numbing solution, and then we'll give you a little bit of LA. We're going to insert the threads. The insertion of threads itself, the procedure is pretty comfortable after we've given you the necessary numbing treatment, and it's done usually in less than half an hour. Depending where we want to treat your face.
I see.
Okay, as I've mentioned earlier, you can practically use to treat any area of the face that you want to lift and you want to improve.
I see. So any side effects or any downtime?
Downtime may be a little bit of swelling.
Okay.
Maybe a little bit of bruising, because you must remember we are still using needles. Okay.
Right.
But any swelling or bruising should disappear within a week.
Okay.
Generally speaking, patient can return back to work right after the treatment.
So it's like a lunchtime.
It's a lunchtime procedure.
So doctor, one last question. So if like a customer, like for example your patient like me, right, if I were to come to you and then ask for advice, like, you know, I want to lift my face, or I would want to, like, you know, make my nose like higher and all, my nose bridge, so you would actually advise me whether I should go for fillers or to try this
fat.
This trapped leaf, right?
Yeah. Okay. Now, very, very intelligent question, Keith. Generally speaking, when the patient comes in for consultation, I'll assess the patient's face together with them. And then we will discuss and then decide which treatment is best for them.
Mm-hmm.
Generally speaking, treatment like thread leaf, fillers, and botulinum toxin injections, they are all, again, synergistic. They complement each other very well. Mm-hmm. So actually, it will add together and give you a aesthetically more pleasing look to the face.
Right.
So we discuss and then we decide whether we want to mix both together
I see.
To give you a better result.